is king! Let him stand before me! Where is the king?
Stay, my lord Laertes!
Hold him!
Hold him!
Hold
him!
Hold
him!
Hold a vile king! Give me my father!
Calmly, good Laertes! Let him go!
And do not fear our person.
Where is my father?
Dead.
Let come what comes. Only I'll be revenged most truly for my father.
Good Laertes. If you desire to know the certainty of your dear father, is written your revenge that you will draw against both friend and foe.
None but his enemies.
Why, now you speak like a good child and a true gentleman. That I am guiltless of your father's death, and am most sensibly in grief for it. It shall as level to your judgment appear as day does to your eye.
Oh,
Rosemary. That's for remembrance. Pray you, love. Remember. And there is pansies. That's for thoughts. There's fennel for you, and columbines. There's rue for you, and here's some for me. Well, you must wear your rue with a difference. There's a daisy. I'd give you some violets, but they withered all when my father died. They say he made a good end.
Oh, heavens. Is possible a young maid's wits should be as mortal as an old man's life?